Hello bros, and welcome to SFXCO, BroFive production, and the next clip of Skyrim. Of the last time, I uninstalled Skyrim, and all the mods. I uninstalled everything, start recording right here. But I saved the save files. The save file was never removed. And I installed Skyrim on Steam instead. And now, I pretty much fixed everything. All the lags are gone. Some mods, sadly, we are gone too, because the game crashed every time I started it if those mods wasn't installed. But in the quest Prophet, that was the next quest in the main storyline of the Dawnguard, I couldn't still get the Serana to come to the Dawnguard castle without me, and without being a follower for me. So I used Console Man to skip past that quest. I would show you the console command if I even cared what the console command was, but I don't. You can find it on Google pretty easily. But you don't find it pretty easily, actually. You have to check further down in the Serana, or whatever it was. Skyrim USESP. Well, at least you'll find a console command if you look around a little. Right, this is Serana now. Let's talk to her. What's on your mind?
That moth priest, Dexy. He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking.
Well, let's have something over there.
People in your little crew would just as soon kill me as talk to me. That doesn't exactly make me want to open up. I got a warmer welcome from my father. Not saying something.
Yeah, it actually does. What is between you two?
Since he decided to make that prophecy his calling, we kind of drifted apart. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just a means to an end.
So let's tell this girl.
We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself.
You said you didn't know where she went.
The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it.
Sounded like she was being cautious. We can't waste time on cryptic. Maybe your mother didn't trust you either.
It's always a possibility. She was almost as obsessed as my father by the time she shut me in. But I can't worry about that now. We need the scroll, and she's our only lead. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too. Any ideas?
Sit away like you were in the castle of Volkir.
Wait, that almost makes sense. There's a courtyard in the castle. I used to help pretend a garden there. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful.
Too alive. Isn't that pretty risky staying around the castle?
Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look.
You aren't going to be let us use the front door.
True. But I know a way we can get to the courtyard without arousing suspicion. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in.
Let's go to... Actually, I have some things to do first. I don't have anything to... Let's go to the castle secret entrance.
It's around the side of the castle. Let's move.
Actually, I don't want it. Sure, get lost. I don't want the troll with me when doing this. But who would say troll get lost? I cannot tell it to wait because then it return to its wild habit. I can tell it to follow me because I don't want it to follow me. It's no lag at all. So it's so wonderful to have no lag.
carefully. Need something?
I'm not sure which mods are working or not working, because I tried many times. Actually, the bow is pretty wonderful. I changed the bow so it is in front like that. And I actually managed to find a way to actually change the breast size so it got to CBBC. I don't like the CBB almost the most. And I want my character to be accurate. Seriously. They don't need to show the breast uncovered, but they at least should let you... What the hell am I doing? Should allies let you to change the size? Because you want to... Everyone wants to make accurate characters, and some idiots and just wants to have breasts that are large as... what the hell are those called? Beach balls. Some want that. I cannot even think of anyone who want that. Seriously, those can make you shook. And I'm not sure what I'm talking about now. I was running around little in the Hungard castle with a crossbow. I'm gonna put everything on my horse. Actually, it's pretty fun if you're running around in the mines of the Dawnguard Castle, because you find some fun stuff. Alright, that I didn't find there, but I found this ebony boat and this gold diamond necklace, heavy painted shield, non-mail havoc, and steel plate braces may wielding. I need to be accurate so it doesn't take a long time. Medium meal. Who would eat a sack of flour? Seriously, who would do that? Like eating... It's like eating... What's it called? Well, it's like eating gross things. I would never eat a giant's too. That's disgusting. I don't understand, why can't you get two giants too from one giant? Let's put all the stuff away. Right, I don't have much stuff to put away now. Let's see. I still have those. Why? I wonder. Yeah, whatever. When you play the first part of Dark God, don't have the amazing follow tweaks active, because they're gonna fuck up the surrounding thing. Actually, if I suggest what you would do, is actually play on front until you get the quest profit in the Dark God, then install the mods. But if you play on PC, of course, then you can... Well, then you can just do it as you want, and just use the console command, but you lose a whole quest. Alright, let's go to Castle Volkir. I can't wait until we are attacking Castle Volkir with the Dawn Guard. It's gonna be fun. And by the way, the lights that are in front of my eyes, I actually also made to get that away. I discovered that what it actually was, I had drug eyes. This is a little creepy being so close to the enemies.
Yes, what did you need?
Were you and Valerica close? There was a mod, I forgot.
Before my father became obsessed with a prophecy, my mother and I spent quite a bit of time together. She was very fond of her alchemical garden in the castle.
You always got along?
The best of friends. I would never hesitate to share it. I was very sudden. I'd try to visit my mother in the garden and she had to be up to something in that garden. I'm hoping it's a clue that will tell us where she went. Can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Alright, no wait. wait, let's do like this. We're gonna meet vampires ahead, and we're gonna not meet the vampires first.
Yeah, just around this bend.
Yeah, you could have told me that earlier. I might have walked in the wrong direction. Well, I expect she meant that a little bit sexual in some way. I don't know why. Sounded like that when... Why are you protecting me? There, you got owned, bitch. You got owned. Actually, what difficulty is this on? Yeah, it's on adept. So be on legendary. Now it's alright. Alright, that is irritating now. What the fuck did else happen? There was a mage there. How the hell was I supposed to see a skeleton mage? This is nearly invisible. Wait, what? Serana, you alright? I'm expecting this guy. Oh shit! What the fuck? This kills me easily. Serana, you first. Seriously, you might be able to distract him with your hotness. You're also undead, Serana, so they might not attack you as fiercely as I am, because I'm human. I became human. I didn't think of that disadvantage. I didn't think of the disadvantage, pretty much. I just think of the things that will get better. Well, I still use magic, pretty much. But I actually see that I got weakened in several ways. Bye bye! Seriously? Alright. Now we walk on and see. Where is that fucking mage? Where are you, Macy? There you are. Oh shit! That is how teamwork works. At least with a badass girl as Serana. Actually, she's not as irritating now. I don't know why. Why isn't she so irritating now? She, like, when, since I started playing the Steam instead, she likes not so irritating. See here. I can do this now. I can close it. Alright, camera got wasted. It was like what Sloan changed his name to. I have silenced magic, so I can actually do sneak attacks with magic. Who knows what kind of creatures are luring down in the depths of Castle Volkir? Maybe a dragon. That would be freaking awesome. And freaky.
Old water cistern. On some days, this would smell just... Be glad you weren't here then.
Alright, when you put it that way, I'm glad that I wasn't here then. Because I think I know what it smelled like. Blood! No. But I think it smelled like something else. Are you serious? Kill a death dog with one attack? Well, apparently not. Hey, Serana, why the hell are you attacking me? I'm not a vampire anymore. Oh wait, I got an idea. There's I! Wait, I don't have very high damage in hack and slash attacks. Come back here! I see you! Actually, no. You don't want to know what all I got is. But let's get to an inn, I can show you. That's just a bad joke. What the hell is that dog doing? Yeah, sure, Sarah. Keep boobing me while I'm not looking. Is that how you say it, right, boobing? Actually, how do you say it? I don't think it is any dictionary. I'll look into that. Come on, look! It's a trap attached to this chest! Who would know? I know. Thief. I like it, the achievements all the time now. I like it. Oh, that scared me. I don't know if it scared me like, oh, I usually get scared. I just watch it and it creeped me out. Are you alive? Doesn't answer me. Well, stay quiet then. You're a bitch. Well, there's always a bitch. Vampire gauntlets? Huh. I'm thinking about making a mod that makes all arena and helmets of Skyrim actually have the hair sticking out. What?
Die! Boost!
You got pretty much on there, bitch! Feel the power! Serana? Oh, there you are. I wonder where you went. So where did you went? Was it left up here? Was that an ice rifle? What was it? Oh, is that done? That's fun. That's how.
You're for sure.
My shot is all too strong for them. They cannot survive it. What now, Serana? Who's that left? It's just a boom pit. Oh, of course. Yeah, I know this. I know that. Bye bye. He looked creepy at me. It's fun to mess around with spiders. Heh, funny thing. Spiders only have 7 legs. The last one isn't a leg. Well, that should be that would actually make spiders more creepy than the whole lore. What is that? Is that a backpack? Where's the bullet book? Well, what is it? Can I get the potions already? There. Oh, chest. Let's keep going then. Wonder where we're going. Oh, that is all the dumbest. And then it's this as a vampire. We probably are the first who set foot here in centuries. Let's see, where's the last one? I forgot where the last one was. Oh, wait, there. I think actually there's one more somewhere, but I don't know where.
Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years?
But I'm missing two apparently. Oh wait, I didn't. Ladies first. I should be both the ladies in this game.
I've never been in those tunnels before, but I bet they run right under the courtyard and into the tower gates.
Yeah, probably. Well, don't set me on fire, at least. I'm not too worried about being set on fire now when I'm not a vampire. Like, that hand looks very creepy. I think you're finding that in your bed. I'm not so sure about it. See, there are drags everywhere. Creepy drag number one! Alright, this is not gonna help. Oh no, it's not gonna get out of there. What the fuck was that? Yeah, I see that. Well, can you fight a little more and talk a little less? Actually, you didn't talk much under the fight anyway. But seriously, you need to start fighting better. Maybe I can give him more powerful spells. Gargoyle Brood, what the fuck are you trying to kill me? Oh yeah, it is. Watch it. I can't move. Sarah, what the fuck are you? I'm recording. I'm recording, so shut up. Alright, did the Serana turn into ash? Oh, there you go. Or at least didn't turn into ash yet. It doesn't matter where I go. No, no, no. You have not get allowed. You have room to rest. Stop with those, Sarana. Those are irritating me so fucking much. The luck picking skill isn't too bad. Why must you send after me gargoyle brutes? Can you not send after me gargoyle babies or something? Because gargoyle brute seems a little, well, mean. Oh shit! Watch it! I saw something. Yeah. Sarana, did you just get horny? Because seriously, it sounded like that when you mooned. Seriously, I heard a moon. Well, probably are the reason why I heard a moon. How many locked doors here? Couldn't have been fun sleeping in that bed. It's really uncomfortable because you have a big, very big stones in it. Who would sleep in that bed, you could wonder? Oh, alright, that should probably be more uncomfortable to sleep in.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, Seranas, there's still watchers out there. Oh yeah, move away so the target means that. Yeah, you're really smart. Yeah, it turns out you were a bitch. Oh wait, I wanna know that. Well, it's just there's a lot of war. Alright, let's feed this gargoyle. Alright, I remember. Kill it! Kill it! And it's dead. Alright, I can kill Gargoyle Brute, but it's much more irritating to kill the normal gargoyles or any other kind of gargoyles for that matter. Alright, what's happening? What is happening? Oh dear! Oh, what's a sentinel? Sentinel! Sentinel! Kill it, kill it, kill it! Can't get me, bitches! And let's save her and then decrypt her. So that was all I have to scan this time then, but hit like and subscribe and see you next time. BroFive!